Early edging to me is really going from one set of edges from the previous turn straight onto the new set of edges without the ski turning or skidding while the edges are changing. So I want to talk about the movements that are made with the ankle and knee when this is happening in the transition. There are other movements too, but this is, I think, a fundamental movement that's required to change the edge without any turning or twisting.